Hello and welcome to this new video of Fear. Okay. I mean, yeah, sure, why not? My God, he found too many of this. What the hell? Wait, you can actually shoot your grenades. Best game ever. What else can I say? What was that? By the way, the guy that ran away, I already tried to kill him. You can't. Dude, you sent your grenade. Ooh. And the Guardian not age well. Yeah, that makes sense. Ouch. That means I have to go in the water. Flashback something? Maybe. Oh, nothing. Nothing. Okay. Oh, so I can go there. You want to go this way? Oh, it is a ghost. Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way. Let's not go this way. Yeah, I don't know. This is how we can tell if you can actually go back or not. If you look at the door, if there's a doorknob, you can't go back. No doorknob? You can't. Oh yes, the penetrator. Yes. This gun is a nail gun. Basically, every time you shoot at your enemies, if they're close to a wall, they get nailed to the wall. This is so fucking cool. It's also one of the best games in the game, I think. Let's go, flashback!
Where is Alma?
I don't know what you're talking about!
Some secrets get buried deeper than others, but I know where to dig.
No, wait! You've got the wrong guy!
Hush now, Mr. Moody. The time for talk is done.
Please! No!
Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Alma? She was here. The music, seriously. Oh. We don't know what's gonna happen.
He deserved to die. They
I
all
always
deserve
forget
to die.
Beckett. His name is Beckett, right? I think it is. That was loud.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened here or why.
There's really some fun stuff in this game. Wait, how do I get there? The game tells me it's this way. Can I get in there? I don't think I can. I have to go far. I'm far. Forward. Yeah. Who's that noise? Oh man. Okay. Indestructible camera. I think this is where I have to go. Yes. There are some really dark parts in this game. What a cute easily throw a jump scare too. The thing is, jump scares weren't so much a thing back then. So in this game, it barely happens. There's something in... No, wait. No, I can't go back. Wait. Wasn't there something I could... I think there was another way, like up. No? I think. Yeah, I can go up there. Please help us keep this room clean. So it was just a scene. Yeah, okay. I have to admit, including a concept of exploration. Yeah, let's go with that one. Including a concept of exploration in a horror game, I always feel that like that's a weird idea. Why would you explore stuff if you're scared? What? There's no doorknob.
Come on, make your push.
Thing to remember, ghosts are bad. Yes. Fiddle.
Origin.
What the hell are you talking about? What is Alma and what's Origin? Alright, buddy, get moving. Fiddle's gotta be close.
Origin is a shitty launcher, honestly. Nail gun. Long live the nail gun. Ouch! Wait, can I get up there? I think I can. No, I can't. Oh, come on. Tell me I can. No? Oh, okay. Nail. I love the penetrator. It has a nice name too. Whoops. I tried to press F. I pressed G. No, come on. What? Oh, mines. Mine. Dead. Dead. Oh my god, this weapon. It's the best weapon in the game. Any game. Oh. Am I supposed to go there? I think I am. There are so many ways to go. I'm not sure why I'm supposed to go. There is just a secret. Oh, he tries to use a nail gun on me. Too bad it's my weapon. Okay, so this is where I'm supposed to go. There's another place where I can go from there. So let's check that out. Okay, so there was nowhere else I could go. Okay, fine. So I came from here. Oh, yeah. Checkpoint. What's up, guys? Punching ball. Ouch! Whoa! How did you do that? I hope I got him. I didn't. Oh, so I can't go there. Okay. I think the only real problem about this game is mostly that Well, the place where you keep fighting really changes. It's an office, it's a factory, some sewers, and that's about it. The second one tried some things to make you fight in more places though. Oh, see, the second one is a real upgrade to the first one. Third one. I don't think they actually even tried with the third one. I mean, honestly, the third one wasn't even necessary. Oh, yeah, right. I forgot about that.
Shit, I just lost Jankowski's signal.
Maybe his gear got damaged.
Maybe.
The fire rescue guys are here. Once they've got the fire under control, we can check the rubble.
Let them handle it. I need you on standby to head inside armor camp as soon as the site is secure.
Roger.
Oh yeah, the invisible guys. I hate these guys. I'm getting so many upgrades. This is gonna be overkill by the end of the game. What's the other four guys? They stop? Okay. The fucking hammers.
Alright, it's uploading. Remember that wastewater report I mentioned? A little more info here. The contamination seems to originate in the Auburn area. That place is practically deserted nowadays. Probably not a coincidence.
Okay. Good info. Good thing you're aware here. I'm gonna take a shower once this is over. I need one.
Julia Lex.
And probably some nice hot tea. Because my throat is killing me. What kind of gun is this one? Oh, it's this gun. Yeah, I'm keeping that one. When you look at the shadow, the guy is so derpy. He's like, it's so weird. Is that it? Is that all you got, guys? Oh well. Thank you for playing. But I'm the best. I'm sure some people at some point will be like, yeah, you're the best, you're the best. You just took the most OP weapons. They're in the game, they're here to be used. They're not glitches. Ouch! Fuck you. Is that what I think it is? Oh yeah. The game wants me to kill them all. Oh shit. Guys, I think that's it. You guys got nothing else. Music, you can come down. Did any of you have my weapon? No. Oh, you did. No, you didn't. Yeah. Wait
for my signal. I thought I heard something. Quiet down.
I'm gonna take them by surprise. Yeah. Was that a grenade? Ouch. Who's talking? You? You tried. You did not win, but you tried. Oh shit! Got him. I hate these guys. So, anyway. Oh, yeah. Anyway. Thank you all so much for watching this video of Fear, and I'll see you next time in the next video. Bye bye.